big AoE. To see.
That veil is also is always after the stacks. You can't poke it yourself, right?
No. Check your debuffs. I can save it and not use it. See? DPS will go to B, tanks will go to D.
Yeah, one day they should fix Divine Veil, but yeah.
Arrows? It's only that phase where I cannot proc it.
Small weight wide into a big one.
I have reprisal. Big AoE.
And limit cut.
You can provoke it if you want.
Got it. Okay, group up and then I'll use you.
Yeah, it was my bad there.
It's okay. I tried to go behind you, I checked the screen, but it didn't work. Small AoE?
I was moving the fair into the middle. Because, yeah. It disappeared then because of an annoying cooldown that disappears your face.
Oh.
Shorter than that is.
Right.
I have a long one, I'm sorry. I'm so dead. Fuck me. That's fine.
You're fine.
I need extra healing. I'm gonna die.
through my mana for two more CC.
I'm getting slice.
Oh no, I got him.
Wait for the head. Check your debuffs. A or B? Yeah. I don't know, some scrub. Head with baits. They have the flare. Bark is back.
Big red white, but don't use everything. We'll need it.
I have nothing for it.
We'll need it for the flare.
People
what's your debuff?
Be on the corner of B.
Do the arrows, please. Do the arrows.
People without anything, just hug the corner.
First bait into the dive bomb. And move slowly.
Wait for the head. Stay.
Knockback into light party stacks. Knockback immunity, don't forget it.
Oops. Chris will die. Or not. Good save.
Sorry,
save. Save tank buster. Mitigation.
I have first reprisal. Please come close for wings for the second AoE.
I have my last pick up.
Spots.
Last pick up.
What about the OB?
Oh boy.
That was a bit too close.
Oh boy. My sacrifice and who else died with me? Nem Nem and Slice. I died twice. Okay, let's check loot list.
No, don't check logs, please.
That's fine.
No.
Gloves and boots and tombstone for weapons.
Wait. What do we on the radiant coating and stuff?
So for the feet, it's only me, Chris, and Infinity that needs it.